The second down handoff. Cook accelerates. Will be stopped again.
See the communication on the road. It's the best way you see it all over college football. It's a young freshman himself, Landon Dickerson, tapping the center.
Canes crowd the line. Francois back on first down and takes the short gain. The cushion over there to Kermit Whitfield.
It really challenges the communication of the defense.
Kermit Whitfield's in the backfield. Francois rolls out and tries to outrun a defensive lineman. Takes a big shot. Miami shows pressure up the middle. And Francois delivers far. So they get a block on the edge and a first down gain for Whitfield. Francois running all the way behind. Cook cuts it back. He said he'd be an important part. A safe handoff to Cook, who is knocked down after a short gain. Gotta hurry. Just get it away. And Francois from the pocket again has the ball batted down. Second time. And just get it off, and Francois rolling, wanted to take a downfield shot, and now just fires it into the bench. Their offensive production up to that point for Florida State. Jacquez Patrick is spelling Cook, and he's a physical 230-pound sophomore. The red zone here, second and eight. McGuire fires, intercepted, picked off by the Canes. Jaquan Johnson was standing right there. And McGuire delivered in his chest.
The eyes of the quarterback, Sean McGuire. He's sitting back here and watch him read the eyes. And I believe the linebacker right there actually affected that quarterman. Shaq Quarterman, 55, got his hands on the ball. Talk about concentration from Johnson. That ball is tipped and then caught by Johnson, the sophomore, who Manny Diaz says he is one of the toughest guys on this team.
Pretty cautious, you'd think. Putting the quarterback in harm's way, delivers a throw near side, a short game. They haven't today's. Francois needs eight on third down. They do bring pressure. Well protected again in a first down delivery on the far side to Whitfield. And answers some questions. Again, Canes showing pressure. Francois gets it away, batted in the air, and almost intercepted. It's incomplete. They've had it. And a stretch play to Cook, and the Canes string it out. He does well to fight back to the line of scrimmage.
The cutback with Dalvin Cook, his vision, take away all the gaps. Look at this. They set the edge. They get penetration again by Norton. Great effort there by Johnson, who is held.
They come after Francois again, gets good protection and delivers downfield, making a nice recovery to knock the ball away as Elder is at a big first half.
He drops the zone. Watch Corn Elder. He is playing in the flat, but he sinks. And watch the effort here. He's just reading the eyes. Does a good job of extending.
And they go good against good.
28 yards for the birthday boy, Kermit Whitfield. His fifth catch tonight. Now Francois chased, gets away. And even on a bad shoulder, he's rumbling into the secondary half to find the end zone.
Watch the defense here. Watch how they're playing. And watch how this area opens up for Francois. He just kind of feels this. He senses it right there. You've got man to man, man to man, and nobody here to pick him up. I wondered if I knew he'd recognize it, but would he be willing to go an option out of the backfield?
Francois looks inside and a screen pass. Wilson trying to bounce free, but he'll be dropped for a loss. And with the crowd roaring, the Canes rush five. Francois delivers a strike for a first down. 21 seconds now. They feed Cook, who's got a crease.
There's a timeout right there. A little bit. They're anticipating there. They're going to throw the ball. And that is a great effort once again by Johnson, who came up with the interception.
Tipped again at the line. Is that four or five times the Canes?
Yeah,
it's in those battles from the sidelines. On second and five after the timeout, they flip it near side. Wilson fighting out near the 30. Canes bring some pressure. It's picked up, and now the strike is delivered. That's Auden Tate, who fights for
putting the ball right on the money.
Play action, flipped over short. Whitfield makes a man miss and scoots into the end zone, and the Seminoles take the lead.
only two defenders. He aborts the run, gets it to the outside to Whitfield, and there's the two blocks by his wide receivers. Again, almost as a seasoned veteran, DeAndre Francois reading the coverage, recognizing the blitz from Johnson, and the getting the ball out to the very fleet-footed Kermit ball game. That's what's hurt them in the past 5-6 years.
It feels like they're going to have to tackle number four because they feed Dalvin for... Second and nine. Francois keeps it. They dump it short. Wilson gets a block, cuts it back, fights out of bounds. There's no mystery. It's Cook, but he doesn't get there this time. Haynes rush for Francois from the pocket, delivers into traffic, incomplete.
Every targeting penalty is reviewed, regardless of what. So you have it here.
Looks like he hits him in the chest to me with his Interesting.
Play action. All kinds of room for Francois, who doesn't really want to get out of bounds. Falls down. It's a first down. Francois snapped it about 5 seconds before he had to. Cook around the edge. May not matter. Dalvin Cook, another first down. At